if you realize that your soulmate is really the second half of you, it's not some, oh, it's nice if I find my soulmate or not. It's really your partner. I mean, if you're looking for a business partner, you're not going to look for, you know, if you're looking for pigeons, you're not going to find an eagle, if you know what I mean. It's a second part of you. That means if it's a second part of me, I don't want anybody. I want somebody that's going to make me better. That's the whole point. People have to understand. It's a partnership. We're both partners in one soul. True happiness in life happens at your soul state. You know, people say, well, wait, where do I need the soul state? Let me go relax. Let me go have fun. If you look at a fish, right before a fish dies, it goes crazy. It looks like it's having a lot of fun. And at the end of the day, what happens? The fish gets caught. That's the story. You see a lot of people, look at the, you know, they post on Instagram, look at my vacation with this new chick. But they don't show you the picture of the girl throwing the coconut at the guy for looking at another girl. That they don't show you. They don't show you the grind. They only show you the nice pictures. But when the guy's looking at another girl, they don't show you the picture of the coconut in their face. So there's a lot of stuff you're seeing on Facebook that's not realistic. And if you realize that at the end of the day, I have to look for the second part of me. It's not some game. It's not some BS. This is real. This is where I have to put effort into it. I have to have clarity on before I make a decision. I can't go on just my desires. And that's unfortunately what we're dealing with today. You know, you have to cool your impulses and heat up your vision. You know, people are all about the now. You have to cool your impulse and heat up your vision. The vision, the future is what you want to invest in. Okay, you're going to have a little fun. We've all been there. I know the players. I know the game. I know the whole story. I know the mentality. We've all been there. We've all messed up. But the key is, let's go. Let's go. There's a way to attract your soulmate.